And put it underneath, that's just underneath. Boop! Good, very good. I am going to take another precaution, just in case. But I always, because I deal with a lot of flames, I always have some water on hand, because I'm expecting out, and I'm going to preempt that by making sure my bum is already really good. God bless this since I was 2 years old in that house. Right, Andre. Is this going to hurt? Do you even care?
Yeah.
I don't think so. That's it, Andre. That leg will catch on fire. Right, Flammable. Mission source. Keep nothing. Okay, so this, hold that on tonight, that's it. Don't bring anything around suddenly or unexpectedly.
Wait.
I'm doing this for you, Val. To impress you. That's why boys do this, because they want girls to like them. Go on, do it, Andre! Do it! Ah!